Let's ask Myrna and Vorgoth about these hauntings.
I'd also appreciate it if we could see to those displaced wisps.
Now, despite what you may have heard, spirits who dwell here do so willingly. Most of our working dead are animated by unthinking wisps, which are little more than impulses from the Fade. But later, I could introduce you to some truly intelligent undead.
Intelligent and friendly, hopefully.
There's a point ahead.
Thank you for coming, Rook. We're in need of your assistance.
Your letter spoke of hauntings?
Malign spirits freed by the gods.
They have concretized into a variety of forms. Left unchecked, these spirits will cause great harm.
They must be put to rest.
This haunting was once a spirit of curiosity.
It has turned to a darker purpose.
We must keep track of our skeletal assistants. Rook, Professor, a new group of Venatori trespass in the Shrouded Halls.
The gall of them!
They come in search of plunder.
We'll put a stop to that.
The Shrouded Halls have been left in appalling condition.
Memory wanes.
That provides scant comfort.
What's the state of things in the Shrouded Halls?
We have made an acceptable amount of progress, yet work remains.
The dead are restless still.
How go your journeys, Professor?
The things I've witnessed could already fill a travelogue.
We would learn of them.
Next week's luncheon, perhaps. Good day, Child of the Stone.
You know about that?
Forgive me. I thought it a common appellation for the Dwarven people.
Oh, right. Everything down here is so formal.
How are things here?
Safe under the shield of the bell.
It maintains its watch.
Everything under control?
Only so much as we might serve the Necropolis.
Our work is ever seen. You live.
A fine day. Welcome again.
Yes.
Greetings once more.
Arm yourselves.
Good day.
Have here.
I did it.
He's one of those scattered wisps you mentioned, Emmerich.
It's out of alignment. Let's find a receptacle for it while it recovers.
You believe?
Door's locked. Maybe it'll open if we bring more wisps.
Big door. Something important inside?
They're powerfully warded, and yet someone passed through these doors not long ago.
Let's see if we can figure this out. There we go. Let's see if we can figure this out. That did it. We got it.
That isn't the last wisp, is it? That locked door needs another one.
Right. Let's look around. I wonder what this is about. We got it. Of course. That last wisp's unlocked this door. Let's take a look.
Venatori, how'd they get through a locked door?
An excellent question.
sealed tight.
Stand back! Are you Venatori? Are the sniffing rats? What form have you all? This vault's riches are mine. I tore them from the dead, and with me, they will remain.
Was that a demon?
I'm afraid so. And a powerful one, to have been kept behind such ancient locks instead of simply banished.
Let's search around. Maybe the Venatori know something. This note says the door's seals are tied to demons out in the world. Killing them unseals the door, but they'll keep returning until we destroy whatever's behind the door itself.
We can handle a few demons.
The Order would be grateful. I've never even heard of this spirit.
Let's keep an eye out.
Have you seen how far down it goes?
I spy trouble ahead.
Give their lives drain away! Thank you,
everyone. Excellent form, bro.
Looks like the Venatori planned on taking a few things with them.
The villains. I'm pleased to travel with you, Scout Harding.
Just call me Harding. Should I call you Professor Volkarin?
Oh no, Emmerich will do. This doesn't seem a group to insist on formality.
I'm surprised some of us still wear pants. scouted.
Serving the deceased. I suppose the displays of the Grand Necropolis seem a bit exotic to you all.
There was a girl in my village who put her dolls in dramatic scenes. This is kind of like that, isn't it? Except with dead people.
sacrify the risen god Senhel to this pit.
There's power for the taking, according to that necromancer we spoke with.
I don't trust him. Did you just hear something?
Am I?
More Venatori! And they're summoning a demon this time. Venatori sure made themselves cozy here.
The cultists will be staying longer than they imagined.
Myrna and Vorgoth will be happy. I think that's the last of the trespassing Venatori.
It's a travesty so many of them gathered here undetected. We really must raise some new corpse guards.
At once!
There we go. Can't do this without a wisp.
What do you dream of in the dark? Do you hail from Ferelden, Harding?
Born and raised near Redcliffe. Just a regular place. Nothing fancy, like where you're from.
Ferelden's a storied kingdom. Its heroes have shaped the path of our age.
That's the nicest thing anyone up here has said about Ferelden. Most people talk about how Ferelden's just dogs and mud.
Terrible. You mustn't pay them any mind.
Thank you.
Wonder what their story was.
I could ask, if you'd like.
Stumbling. The steps. Skeletons saw. Oh. No choice. Had to be brave. Had to be brave. Too late to cry. So many graves.
Trouble ahead.
There's a haunting.
So vicious. Though, when pressed the wrong way, errant spirits of curiosity sometimes turn to malice.
I think this wisp wants something.
There are no further signs of the Venatori. However, we may wish to send some back as cautionary examples to the rest.
Yes. That skeleton that used to be a spirit of curiosity is gone.
Our gratitude. The magic animating this haunting is ancient.
The gods stole its slumber.
The Venatori won't be bothering you anymore.
You have our thanks.
The spirits rest more soundly.
Ever more to do?
Yes.
We found a sealed door with an unfriendly spirit trapped inside.
Curious. I'm unfamiliar with any records regarding this entity. Proceed with caution.
Wear its words.
Good day.
I think this wisp wants something. Need a wisp.
Your power is quite unlike other magic I've seen, Harding. Has coaxing it forth been difficult?
It's actually easy. Maybe too easy? Actually, do you have tips on holding magic back?
I know mental exercises to calm the mind, but if the issue runs deeper than...
Great, I'll take them.
Think this wisp wants something. I think this wisp wants something.
Got it.